Okay, that was a good game. Next game, Nashville and Chicago. Oh, wait, wrong thing. Back. Exit the game. Nashville and Chicago. Simulate this game. See what the score was. Six, three, Nashville, I think. It might have been Chicago. Okay, zooming out here now. Okay. Toronto and the Capitals. Simulate this game. Yeah, I'm just gonna like sim to the cancel, speed up this period, and that period was really good. 2-1 Toronto. Okay, third period of play now. 2-1 Toronto. So I'm really just gonna maybe get Minecraft today. So, tonight I might come out with a Minecraft video. I don't know. I'm gonna post this soon. I'm gonna post this video and I'm like, when I'm done, gonna edit it and then post it. Third period of play now. Slow game. Sim the game. And what was his score? 4-3 Toronto. Montreal. Oh, now. Sim this game. Let's see. Montreal won. Don't know if you guys can see that or not. 3-2. Okay, so now it's Oilers and Sharks. Simulate game. And Edmonton won 7-3. Simulate this game. Oh, and I also got these little mugs. Mugs. Today, my mom got them for me. So, this will be 4-1 right now for. So, that'll be my little collection. So, 4-1 right now for the Blues. Power play. 5-4 power play for Minnesota. 4-3 the Blues. Pittsburgh and Columbus. Okay, so that round's over. Let's see who won the game. Boston beat Ottawa. Okay, Oilers and Calgary. I'm gonna simulate this. And then we can watch this one and then simulate the second period. Five nothing on Oilers. I'm just gonna sim these games. Video's not so long. Let's see this. Montreal moves on. Okay, sim, play this video.